Hydraulic manifold design, the basics. A hydraulics manifold is a device that distributes hydraulic fluid from one source to the individual components of machinery, such as cylinders in a construction equipment. The hydraulics manifold consists of a base plate that supports all necessary components and provides a place for mounting valves, fittings, etc., as well as ports for connection of cartridge valves, pipes, and other equipment. Hydraulic manifolds are designed to optimize hydraulic system performance by ensuring that all of the hydraulic fluid from one source is efficiently used before it reaches a point where its pressure drops below desired levels or flows too slowly for effective operation. Manifolds also simplify piping because hydraulically powered components can have tens of hoses and pipes. All of this simplification results in a hydraulic integrated circuit, HIC, that enables a multifunctional hydraulic manifold. In general, the benefits of custom manifolds are as follows. Space savings. Flexibility. Fewer leaks. Shorter assembly time. Cost efficiency. Ease of service. Optimized performance. So how to start a manifold design? Important to know some tips before starting the design of manifolds. Thickness of the valve block. The initial thickness of the valve block is set to be 5 times of the maximum diameter of the valve port, then gradually reduced according to the specific requirement. Drilling oil holes. The deep, inclined and process holes must be as less as possible. The large flow chamber should be taken into account first, and then is the pilot chamber. Wall thickness of each port. Safety wall thickness between the oil chamber shall not be less than 3 to 5 mm, and the deflection of the drill within the allowable range shall be considered. Oil chambers. The flow rate of hydraulic oil in the chamber should not be higher than 12 meters per second, and the oil return chamber should be 20 to 40% larger than the inlet chamber. Material selection of manifold blocks. Hydraulic manifold blocks are usually made from cast iron and aluminum. There are various manifold material selection recommendations, but as a rule of thumb, aluminum is generally used for working pressures 3200 psi or 220 bar and lower, and ductile iron is preferred for working pressures greater than 3200 psi or 220 bar with proper material thickness for the working pressure. After selecting the material type for manifold block, another important point to take into consideration is surface finishing. For aluminum material, we can talk about clear anodizing and black anodizing. Both are electrolytic processes that provide for increased corrosion resistance. The dimensional increase on the original surfaces per side shall be between 2 and 20 micrometers. When it comes to cast iron material, these are the most commonly applied surface finishing methods. Dewatering oil. Chemical blackening. Trivalent clear zinc with top sealer. Clear zinc nickel with top sealer. Dewatering oil and chemical blackening both offers limited corrosion protection during shipping and storage. The amount of corrosion protection is minimal and varies depending on the environment it is stored in. While dewatering oil is the standard option for custom integrated packages, chemical blackening is standard on three-letter bodies. Trivalent clear zinc with top sealer is rated for 96 hours of protection per salt fog test, whereas clear zinc nickel with top sealer that has a composition of 10% to 20% nickel with clear trivalent chromate treatment is rated for 1,000 hours of protection. Both trivalent clear zinc and clear zinc nickel are compatible with the Restriction of Hazardous Substances Directive. So what are the best design tools to design hydraulic manifolds? There are several tools in the market for designing a manifold block and assemblies with cartridge valves integrated into it. Some of them are package programs belonging to individual companies, such as Famic Technologies Automation Studio, Vest's MDTools, Paro's HydroMan, as well as cartridge valve manufacturer tools, such as Sun Hydraulics Quick Design, Hydraforce iDesign. Review manifold design with AR, augmented reality. After you finish designing your manifold, a state-of-the-art viewing method such as AR, can be used to review your design. Augmented reality, or AR, refers to the technology that superimposes a digital object in a real-life environment. Augmented reality gives a better feel for the product, and closes the imagination gap. With 3D, customers can explore all the details and functionalities of a product from the comfort of their home, and with AR they can see how it would look in their space. Here is an example AR view for a HIC manifold. Scan the QR code on the screen with your iOS or Android device to experience the AR view of the manifold. Then your browser automatically opens the AR composer of your device and you start seeing the manifold on the selected surface in your physical environment. You can find the links of each design tool below in the description of this video. If you liked the video, please click the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for further useful videos about hydraulics. Please also visit our blog page for more details. Thanks for watching and hope to see you soon.